6'3" and you know 105 kilos, it does help. I would say there's a couple elements. I would say my hips. I try to, when I make a swing, when I want to hit it hard, all I think of is my swings. And then for what I've learned in TPI and biomechanics, they've told me I'm really good at loading up my weight to my right side and being able to explode from there. But surprisingly for me, with my swing, they've told me my wrists is the number one element of power for me. Apparently I load a lot of stress on my wrist, a lot of power into it, and even if I don't think about it, that's where a lot of the strength comes from. But like I said, I like focusing on my lower body, using, you know, I have a bigger part of my body than my legs, so I try to use, you know, my glutes and my abdominal muscles and the legs to create the most amount of power. I know the left one goes off the ground. I mean, I can't control it, it just happens. And then I say rotate, yeah, I kind of go into my heel now that I think about it. But I've never thought about it really. I never thought of my footwork before. It's not something that, you know, swing coaches tell you about.